that you have a call in New York City. Please put away your Polaroids and Minoltas and Sony tape recorders because there's absolutely no picture taking or recording of anything about the singer on stage. Oh, I'm not going to show the kids. We do. If you really get bummed out, though, your waiter or waitress will be by with sketch pads and crayons. Our next announcement is especially for you lucky, lucky people here in the front row. How you doing? That's good. What's your name? Charlene. Please do not get any arms, legs, feet, fingers, or any other extendable appendages, sir, caught up in the microphone cord, lest you too be and let my people come. Also, during the show, we do use a strobe light, so any of the people suffering from flashbacks from the 60s, please beware. And a final warning, everything you're about to see here on stage tonight is done by trained professionals, so please do not try these stunts at home. We apologize for the delay tonight, but as you know, this is our premiere and our opening. We're really happy to be here. We're just putting the final touches on everything, so we hope to put on a very, very good performance for you. Now, please, welcome our cast members, Mr. Frank Capizano, Miss Daryl Renee, Miss Denise Brown, Miss Missy Baldino, Miss Deborah James, Mr. John Alexander. And now, to my right, sitting at the piano, tinkling on the keys, this man is our musical arranger and our musical director. As a matter of fact, he's our entire orchestra. Will you please welcome Mr. Michael Hank? On behalf of the cast and the crew, I'd like to ask you to please sit back, relax, and come join us as we take a whimsical look back to one of my favorite times in history. I know it's Deborah's. The sexual revolution. We want you to enjoy the show and we want to thank you all very much for coming. Or at least for being here.
Perhaps you missed the
hard or soft?
Well, it was hard when I put it in.
Soft when it fell out.
Contact!
Yeah.
January 19th. Dear Screw Magazine, young man sincere and neat would like to meet a young lady who's discreet for friendship. Maybe love. Young man is handsome, strong, has waited very long. Miss Wright to come along. See address here above. Young man is small, but clean. Young man alert and keen. His new swinging scene. He's a gentle guy. And free most any day, prompt answer, no delay, and weirdo, freak, or gay, need not apply. February 19th, dear Screw, has young man gone unheard? Young man received no word. Would make a friendly third for the right to. If group seems your thing, please give me a ring. My 8-inch ding-a-ling will hit the spot. Whoa, I'm the queen. I know that scene. If you know what I mean, come get me hot. If any come to pick, would love to hear a zinc to my gigantic dick. Well, we'll see what we can do. Home just any day. Sometimes I live for pain, and we're no freak or gay. Okay.
October 29th. Dear Screw. Young man is 6'6". Would like to do his tricks. Please enclose a recent pics for a quick response. Oh yeah, and ladies, who can go and find their pussy bar filled with this cat, sir, and a 12-inch shot. Well, this cock has been around whiskey liquor. Like a tongue to inspect your bum. I'll do it my way. October 29th, young stud who longs for fun. We'll leave nothing left undone. We'll write to anyone who wants to bore. He likes dogs and cats here and there. He's a necrophiliac. What shoes and underwear? What color do you wear? Excuse me. Can travel too.
Very good. Galatia 101. I'm Professor Ada Cox. I'm glad that you could come. This course deals not with history, but merely practicality. Little else need be said to chapter one, giving head. Dear, please spit out your gum. You're going to be using your mouth. All right, ladies, can we all please rise? We'll start with the first exercise. Now take a deep breath into your lungs. All together, girls, shake your tongues. Dear, not like you're losing your lunch. A little more, finesse.
Ha ha ha!
it?
Oh, well, I just can't get the hang of it.
Aw, there, there. Don't take it so hard. There's a section just beneath the rim that would feel extra nice to him. If you apply your lips right there, cock will follow anywhere. I call the water pump. I poise my head for the attack. I push it down and pull it back. Push, pull, push on, banana deer.
Oh, heck, is there a cup? Yeah. My baby isn't doing it.
I think Will knows she's not doing it.
I did it again.
Something you know.